We have one last montage you didn't get to know about. Secret montage! Let's roll that secret montage right now,
Fine, roll it.
In the world of video games, 18 years is a pretty long time. The Guitar Hero franchise was only around for 5. It's been just 6 years since the last Half-Life game, and Microsoft have only had skin in the console race for 11. But this May 1st, GameSpot.com turns 18. So when we cast our eyes back at 18 years of GameSpotting, what memories rise to the surface? Well, first of all, 18 years of reviewing games, of 10 the whole way down to 1.
I hope we don't get a fucking 4 on GameSpot, that's what I hope.
Don't say that to GameSpot.
18 years of making video reviews for as many games as we could, for letting gamers around the world know the best games to play, and suffering through crap so that you don't have to. 18 years of casually dressed people talking into cameras and telling you what's what.
Hi everybody, I'm Rich Gallup. Be sure to catch On The Spot, GameSpot's weekly preview show.
18 years of producing shows, button mashing, EFMS, reality check, and of blazing the trail with live video, where nothing ever goes wrong.
You're not gonna believe this, but the fire alarm just went off.
18 years of covering E3, of packing up trucks full of gear and taking road trips with friends down to LA, of setting up a stage, hosting live shows, and transporting millions of you directly to the show floor. 18 years of covering the news, previews, tips, mods, interviews, forums, blog posts, and community, all in the name of just hanging out with other people who love video games. So, to those of you who have been part of the GameSpot family over the past 18 years, those of you who have commented, posted, chatted, or just hung out, thanks for reading our reviews, talking about our news, and watching our dumb internet videos. Thank you for being part of our community. And here's to another 18.